What you are witnessing here is Aspergers made real.